Hey everyone, Sam from Professional Music Technology here, and today we're taking a look at something a little bit quirky, but definitely very unique. And that's the Carry-On Folding Piano 88. Now, believe it or not, this has been designed in partnership with Blackstar Amplification here in the UK, just a slight departure from their widely acclaimed guitar amps. And it carries the tagline, Piano Anywhere, as this is a full-size 88-note keyboard with built-in speakers and a rechargeable battery pack that cleverly folds down to a quarter of its size, making it super portable. So, as that tagline suggests, it can be played pretty much anywhere. In the box, you get the keyboard itself, a mini sustain pedal, a micro USB cable for charging the battery, and you even get a custom fit tote style bag to carry it all around in. Now, don't be fooled by its admittedly kind of gimmicky appearance. This isn't a flimsily made toy piano, and actually quite a lot of thought and innovation has gone into its design. The four segments of the keyboard are made from a combination of a plastic housing with a metal backplate, so it remains lightweight but pretty sturdy feeling. And each section is connected with heavy duty braided cabling, so the connections won't weaken as the piano is repeatedly folded and unfolded. Each of the four sections are hinged to allow for that folding mechanism, and those hinges are cleverly mounted onto height adjustable catches, which when combined with the two central retractable spacers, ensures that the piano folds up evenly without putting any pressure onto the keys for when you're transporting it. Those keys are full size, or full width anyway, and they've got a textured faux ivory finish to them, just like you'd expect on a real piano. Now, because of its streamlined design, the keys don't feature a traditional piano or keyboard action. They actually feel more akin to maybe the keys on a computer keyboard. But once you get used to the way they feel, the keyboard is surprisingly playable, although it is probably worth noting that it's not velocity sensitive, so each note will be the same volume regardless of how hard or softly you play the keys. In terms of features, there's 128 onboard sounds to choose from, including pianos, organs, strings, and much more. There's a transpose function, handy for quickly trying out song arrangements in different keys. There's a large selection of drum rhythms and backing accompaniments to choose from. Finally, there's a metronome with selectable time signatures and an adjustable tempo, great for practicing scales and arpeggios. As I mentioned earlier, the keyboard houses a pair of stereo speakers, which at full volume are easily loud enough to accompany a singer. There's a mini headphone socket for near silent practicing. And the rechargeable lithium-ion battery pack will give you up to 8 hours of playing time with an auto shut off to save power when you're not playing. That battery pack is charged via a micro USB cable, but, and this is something that doesn't seem to be mentioned anywhere in the instruction manual, if the USB is connected to a computer, the keyboard will also send MIDI note information, meaning that it's a great option for if you need a full-size keyboard for a mobile recording, production, or sequencing setup. So that's the Carry-On 88-note folding piano. Now, obviously, we're not going to try and pretend that this will replace a traditional piano or keyboard, but being as portable and convenient as it is, it's definitely a really handy solution for maybe practicing, jamming, songwriting, or recording in places where taking a full-size piano would be totally impractical. It's ideal for kids to learn the basics on without taking up any space in your home, and seeing as it's arrived just in time for Christmas, it could also make the perfect, fun, novelty gift for any pianist or keyboard player. Thanks for watching. For more information on the carry-on folding piano range, there is also a 49 key version available. Visit pmtonline.co.uk or get down to your nearest professional music technology store. As always, don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram as PMT House of Rock. And if you think that these folding pianos look like a bit of fun, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, ring the notifications bell, and I'll see you again soon.